Top of the morning, family. Top of the morning, man. Another beautiful day. Things looking green. Return to the meme stocks, family. But with that being said, I'm not a financial advisor. Only thing I could advise you to invest in is yourself, man. Make sure you always investing time into yourself and your mental health. Man, it's a lot of things. If you've seen that tennis player and make millions of dollars, and she said, look, I'm quitting because of anxiety. Man, these things a lot of us deal with, anxiety, depression, all these things. So regardless of the markets moving up and down, don't let your emotions move up and down with it, man. Stay grounded. Me personally, I stay grounded in the Bible. Keeps me sane. So anyways, make sure you have something like that to keep you sane as well. So the market's looking pretty good. Dogecoin shot up 36% because they announced that they are going to, you can now purchase it on Coinbase. So that's always a good thing. I'm still looking at Nokia. I got into BlackBerry at $8. I bought a good amount of Nokia options when Nokia was $4.90. I'm gonna sit on these for a little bit because there's definitely that possibility that, you know, Nokia can run next. Just again, not really based on any numbers. Sometimes people are like, well, what are you looking at? Sometimes you just gotta go off the trends and the momentum of what's going on in the market. So obviously we see stocks like GameStop and AMC. It had nothing to do with their numbers. It just had to do with retail investors snatching the stocks up and holding them. So I bought some. And so even with Nokia, it's not just a meme stock. If you look, they got a lot of stuff going on. So to me, this actually looks like a good long-term hold because Nokia is just doing a whole lot. So I grabbed some calls and some shares. They were super cheap. They're still, you know, not too bad. Also, Rocket. I don't know if you guys remember a while back, Rocket went to, it got up to $49, you know, but obviously it came back down. But I still think Rocket is a pretty solid company. You know, you got to be careful because nobody knows what's going to happen with the real estate market over time. But Rocket has made it real easy, and I think a lot of people are starting to refi and even buy loans with Rocket, me being one of those people. So I kind of believe in the company just because they make it super easy to refi your mortgage and to pay your mortgage and all that good stuff. So that's what I'm looking at today, family. I hope that helps. If it did, you guys make sure to like and subscribe, man. Share the video. I appreciate all the love and support from everybody. So yeah, with that being said, man, y'all have a blessed day. Until next time, let's eat.